Hey guys, I'm Hungry, and this is Handsome, and today we're eating 12 Coney Islander chili dogs. I'm wondering if my mic is close enough. Sorry, guys. Oh, my jaw's getting sore. My OCD. Halfway there. Right up to this. Oh, my tongue. It's paying the price. What do you think, Handsome? Can we do it? Can we do it, Handsome? Bing. What do you think, Popo? I think you want one of these by yourself, huh? So far, my stomach is willing. But my jaw is killing me. Ugh. This soda helps a lot. Because if you eat something salty, you gotta have something sweet. Alright, let's go. Wow, it is a chore to get through these. Between my jaw and now my stomach not wanting them. I thought I bit my tongue earlier. Or I said I bit my tongue earlier, but I actually bit the inside of my mouth. At this point, I'm just eating until I have to stop. They're really good. I didn't say that from the beginning, but wow. So good. Yep, my stomach is saying no. Okay, guys, that's gonna have to do it. Well, I've set a new personal record, at least. The last time I ate Coney Islander, I could only eat 4 of them. So I've increased myself to, 8? Yeah. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe if you like what you saw. I want to give a big thanks to my local Coney Islander. Hey guys, thanks for supplying me with the delicious Coneys here for my video. And thanks to my subscribers and all the people who are watching this currently. I couldn't have done it without you. Be sure to stay tuned, because tomorrow is National Pancake Day. And so we'll be gorging ourselves on those. The next time I tackle this challenge, I guarantee you, I'll eat 12. Thanks, guys. Love you. Bye.